lot of these dogs just love water. They just love being in the water. You know, you got some of the dogs, they even have their chew toys attached to the end of their boards, and they'll like drag the board in the water, want to be out there. It's just a lot of fun for them. And I think it's also a lot of the balancing. You know, you can see them like kind of feeling the wave.
I'm kind of judging dog surfing, basically like regular surfing. I'm judging it on the waves they do, if they're staying on the board long enough, how long they can manage to hold their balance, and just everything like that.
What a wave, what a ride.
As you know, French Bulldogs don't surf and or swim. They usually kind of sink. This one's an overachiever. I got myself an overachiever.
We'll be right back.